Introducing the challenger from the Welsh Valleys, Tegan Knox! And her opponent from Dublin, Ireland, she is the NXT Women's Champion, the Man, Becky Lynch.
Becky Lynch was supposed to have this matchup last week. However, she was not medically cleared to compete. She needed 11 stitches in her right arm after the Extreme Rules match with Tiffany Stratton back at NXT No Mercy. Will that come into play tonight? We'll find out as Becky Lynch takes on Tegan Knox one-on-one for the NXT Women's Championship. Let's talk about Tegan Knox for a moment here, Wade. She grew up about 15 miles north of Cardiff in Wales. She played soccer at one point in her life as a teenager, and then she fell in love with wrestling. Her late grandfather gave her the will and the impetus to go train to become a sports entertainer.
Yeah, and she's impressed the world many times over the past few years. If you've been tracking her career with her abilities, I think she got mentally stuck in a rut. Like, she's had a lot of bitter, crushing disappointments. Oh, heard about the injuries.
Cover.
And sometimes this world can grind you down, but you've got to find that new gear.
And Becky now shoulders down and a kick out.
Especially when you're in there with someone with the capability of Becky Lynch.
Yeah, but Tegan Knox has also told me that having those injuries has driven her to be better and stronger. And here now, off the backslide. And Becky Lynch looks to take control. Rolls up Tegan Knox for the victory. Kick out at two. And now Becky Lynch's shoulders are down. And Becky Lynch wasted a little time. Went for the Bexploder. And Tegan Knox able to counter.
Well, Tegan Knox has had an answer for everything the man Becky Lynch has thrown at her thus far in the matchup, but I don't think Becky Lynch was quite expecting that.
Well, Tegan Knox has just got all the potential in the world. I first got to know this young woman back at the Mae Young Classic a number of years ago. In fact, I picked her to win the event before she was injured. But she has all the tools, Wade. There's just needs confidence. And I believe over the past couple of weeks, we've seen that confidence start to come out of her.
Yeah, and you know what? She was challenged by Becky Lynch a couple of weeks ago to step her game up, stop being the timid new girl in the locker room. And I suspect Becky Lynch may regret kicking the hornet's nest the way this is going.
Yeah, you see a bit of confidence now on Tegan Knox. You got to be aggressive against Becky.
Pulling out a victory against a vet and a former world champ like Natalya last week.
Tegan with a nice counter.
Giving Tegan the world of confidence, but...
And again, Becky roll through, shoulders down. Number of pinning combinations here as Tegan Knox and Becky Lynch sort of at a standstill, stalemate in the beginning of the match.
The glove's starting to come off a little now, Michael.
Deep arm drag, and Becky with one of her own. And Tegan stood toe-to-toe so far with the NXT Women's Champion.
I mean, if you score, and this is a boxing match, it's 10-10 for round one, complete stalemate. And that in itself is kind of a victory for Tegan Knox, because I don't think many people were expecting her to be able to compete at the caliber of a Becky Lynch.
And again, I think if you're Tegan Knox, the longer this match goes, the better off it is. Gain more confidence.
And this is where perhaps Becky Lynch might get frustrated.
And Becky wants to be a fighting champion. You saw Xia Li step up to her a bit ago and saying, where's my chance? Where's my opportunity? Becky's not going to back down. She's going to give everybody a chance at the championship.
Just the kind of personality she is. Somebody who's had to scratch and claw her way to the top, was never handpicked by anybody.
And Tegan, great counter. She knew Becky was coming with that, and she was able to block. And now, you see what Tegan did there? That was a well-placed kick to the injured arm that we talked about earlier at Becky Lynch. And you saw the expression change on Tegan's face when she realized that that may be the kryptonite for Becky Lynch, that injured arm.
The truth is, defeating Becky Lynch is incredibly difficult. It gets a little easier if you found that weakness.
Oh! And Tegan Knox now trying to turn up the pace a little bit. Becky in trouble in the corner. Another running uppercut by Tegan. And now the snapmare takedown.
See the growing belief on the face of Tegan Knox.
Oh! That running forearm, the back of the neck, cover now for the championship, and Becky has to kick out. Again, wait, see, favoring the injured arm.
Yeah, and this is where Tegan Nox needs to start smelling blood and realize you have a real opportunity of doing the unthinkable and besting Becky Lynch.
And again, that's how you become champion. The desire, the hunger, but also doing what you need to do. And Tegan ducked out of harm's way. Becky hung up with the top rope. And now Tegan Nox looking to head up top, and the veteran Becky Lynch meets her there. And Tegan dumped out to the apron and to the floor. And could that be the turning point that the champion Lynch needed? And Becky, baseball slide, drives Nox into the barricade.
Once Becky Lynch builds up a head of steam, it's very difficult to reverse it.
Off the apron, Tegan ducked out of harm's way. And again, the bad arm by Becky Lynch. Again, 11 stitches in the arm, wrapped on top of the barricade. Tegan Nox now.
Oh, yes.
Off the apron, takes out Becky. But again, champion's advantage. She has to pin or submit Becky Lynch in the ring to win the title.
Tegan looking as nimble as you like here.
Cover now by Nox to win the championship. Becky kicks it too. Can Tegan win the title?